Nigerians have been warned that the war against diseases cannot be won without proper hand washing with soap and living in a hygienic environment. The chairman, Inner World District 911, Modupe Oyeduto, disclosed this while celebrating the United Nations Hand Washing Day with students of New Era Girls Secondary School, Surulere, Lagos. Our correspondent has the details.
Global Hand Washing Day is an annual advocacy day dedicated to creating awareness for hand washing with soap as an easy, effective and affordable way to prevent diseases and save lives. The students of New Era Girls Secondary School joined the ward to commemorate the day by practicing hand washing. Dupe Oyeduto emphasized on regular hand washing as the best vaccine for prevention of diseases caused from bacteria, contamination and other microorganisms. She said it has become imperative for Nigerians to imbibe the culture of hand washing in their daily activities, which she has championed long before outbreak of the novel coronavirus COVID-19 pandemic hit the country in 2020. Oyeduto noted that this year's theme, Our Future is at Hand, Let's Move Forward Together, is a call to action to leverage on the experiences during the pandemic to address challenges of hand hygiene, investment, policies and programs.
We are here to celebrate the day, the Global Hand Washing Day, with the girls in a girls' school to show them how to wash their hands and to tell them the importance of hand washing. We can take care of our health from our hands, the hands taking a lot to the mouth and end up with us having diseases. So by the time we inculcate the habit of periodic hand washing throughout the day, not just once, not twice, as and when needed, we will end up having healthy children and healthier lives.
The students also added that hand washing with soap is critical to disease prevention and also helps them improve their health and allows them to learn.
I learned that we should always wash our hands at when required, because it helps us frees our hands from germs and diseases like cholera, typhoid and diarrhea.
What I've learned today about hand washing, they showed us different ways to wash our hands and the importance of washing our hands to prevent germs and stop COVID-19.
Global Hand Washing Day is celebrated every year on October 15th.